But couldn't pull the trigger, and there goes Kunitz. Ahead now to Kessel. Kessel stopped up inside the line. He feeds Malkin. The shot. Score! It had eyes on it.
Well, the Penguins had to go all the way back to their own zone after a shot by Chimera was blocked. Kunitz makes a long rink pass to Kessel, who stops up, finds Malkin. Malkin traps it with his skate, uses the defenseman as a screen. Seidenberg, it may have knuckled off Seidenberg's stick just a little bit, but that puck indeed did have eyes and went five hole on Halak, who has been so good in the hockey game.